what I find in here.
Oh, I tried to relax at home, but it was useless.
Kelly says that you need to be getting some rest.
Rest? Yes, it's kind of a foreign concept. I've been obsessing over the paternity test, of course.
I know. You're not going to hear anything for another week.
I know. That's why I came to the office. Thought if I would look over some case files, it would preoccupy my time.
Please, not him. Please.
I'm doing the best I can.
How do you feel? I mean, any morning sickness?
No, none. I feel fine. I mean, I guess I'm running on a bit of adrenaline, but not sick or anything.
Have you eaten anything?
I haven't really thought about that either.
Well, I'm gonna go get something. I'm gonna bring it back for you.
Thank you. You're so good to me.
We're gonna be okay.
I know. Yeah, I know I'm calling early, so I thought I would at least take a shot. We're obviously pretty anxious to know the results of the test. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Is it mine?
I was checking on your tests, the one Patrick had run, and they are not back yet.
It doesn't matter because I'm fine.
How could you be? We're waiting to see if I'm carrying your baby.
No, we're both under a lot of stress, and I've been a little unpredictable lately.
Yeah? Well, there could be a medical reason for that.
Yeah, why don't you worry about me?
Jason, if this child I'm carrying, if it is your, ours, he or she is going to need you.
I'm not going anywhere. Okay.
So, you should go see Michael.
He's been avoiding my calls.
He came to my office and he wanted to hire me.
For what?
Well, the police found a suspect in the dancer assault case, and I don't know whether he did it or didn't do it. His name is Chuck D'Onofrio. They didn't have enough evidence, so they let him go.
And he wants you to find him?
Well, Michael thinks if he nails this guy, it's going to make up for sending Abby to Chicago.
Wait,
it gets worse. He has a gun.
I'll see you later.
I love you.
Hi.
Hi.
You're not going to believe this. I came all the way over here to give you the earrings that Christina asked me to return for you, and I realized as I'm standing outside that door that I left them sitting on the table because I forget everything. I even forgot Molly's name the other day at a parent-teacher conference.
Where is Molly?
She's at Kelly's. She's helping this boy.
Molly's interested in a boy?
Not say she's interested. She's tutoring him.
Him?
Yeah. His name's TJ. He's living with Sean.
Oh, well, that's nice of her.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh. Do you need a towel or a mop or something? What's going on?
Do you have a bucket of ice I could stick my head in?
It's not hot in here.
Oh, sure it is. But, you know, the best thing to do is just to not think about it. So, anyway, about this kid, TJ.
Yeah.
He's been in town for a week, and he's already stolen a car.
Oh, that's, I mean, how old is he? There's degrees of auto theft. Did he steal to go joyriding, or is he gonna sell the car? Because if it was joyriding, it's kind of normal at his age.
He's a wild kid. You know, I'm just a little worried.
Are you okay?
It's just flop sweat, honey.
I don't know. It seems like maybe there's something else going on here.
No, I'm okay. I think maybe there might be something going on with you, though.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm really busy trying to catch up on stuff.
No. Not falling for that. It's not about work. There's something going on here, and you don't want to tell me about it.
Sean, can I talk to you for a second? You see Michael?
Not today. Something wrong?
Just let me know when you see him, okay?
Okay. Something else?
Yeah, actually, I want to talk to you about Sonny. You showed up at the restaurant right after the shooting.
Yeah, I was there to tell you I was resigning. But now I have even more reason to retire from the business. PJ Ashford son of the Marine I killed in Afghanistan.
What's he doing here?
His mother couldn't handle him. He had no other place to go.
So he just showed up?
Yeah, pretty much. He wants to stay, but I'm not sure it's gonna work out, you know? It's heavy stuff raising another man's kid.
There's nothing going on. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, there's something going on. You look tired.
I look tired.
I know that look.
What look?
That look. Are you pregnant?
Michael, you gotta call me. It's important.